My name is Jerome Prince, and I support John Gregg for governor of the state of Indiana. One of the areas that John's concerned about is the lack of participation of local individuals in construction or union site jobs, and one of the areas that he intends to address that with is by providing more local training incentives for high school age children as well as working age men and women.